go. Ready?
Here we go.
Go.
Thomas Hill.
Huh? Thomas Hill? Caleb Platt? Tell me about him really quick.
Man, I knew Caleb since what? 16, 15, and yeah. Man, everybody used to pick on him at national stuff because he was white. But the thing was, he's the only white boy that could fight. He used to go in there and destroy people. We had a little group we carried it called the Dream Team. Yeah. DT till we die, baby.
I'm the president of it.
From where? What part of the world?
Say what?
What city?
Well, it was like a group.
Yeah, we had a little crew. Everybody who was rocking the Nationals doing good, we had it called the Dream Team.
And we all made it to the finals and semifinals. Definitely. And we had basically like go against other people to see who do better.
Yeah. Thomas, you're a pro now. What's your record?
5-0.
That was fast. A 5. How many knockouts? Yeah,
I only got 1 so far.
Okay, those might be winning.
He's boxing them up. Got that jab on him.
He's talented. Who are the biggest guys you fought in amateurs, the biggest name?
Let's see, I won the Gold Glove Nationals. I beat Jerry Odom in the finals, that's probably.
How about you, Thomas? Biggest guy you fought in amateurs?
Jermaine Williams, Oceanique Foster, and I fought a couple people, bro. But
yeah. All right, last question. Who's the new pound-for-pound king now that Floyd retired?
I'm not really focused on nobody else, you know what I'm saying? I'm focused on myself. You know, we young and we coming up, but they need to watch out for us because we hungry and we're working.
All right, tell people where to follow you.
Follow me at T_Hill_ on Instagram and Twitter.
You can follow me at Caleb Plant on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter.
All right, there you have it. Stay tuned. Congratulations, Caleb Plant. Another big victory tonight. FiercerReporting.com and Malik Sekpak reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Sekpak.